Alex Afenyejan. After that high of getting the call up into the Ghana Black Stars, it looks likely that the youngster would not be acknowledging the call up from Miloban Rajabak. Rumors are making rounds that he is focused on his career with AS Roma first and foremost before playing for the national team. And a lot of talk has come to cement that fact. Prince Tego has expressed his opinion on the matter. We'll look at what Afanyejan and his contingent are saying following that call up yesterday by Miloban Rajabak. We also hear from the coach yesterday at the press conference for giving call ups to certain players, including Philemon Bafor, which a lot of you are saying that should not be in the squad, and rightly so. He has been called close to 5 times and has not played. So why did Milo use Amate at right back and Philemon Bafor was in the squad but did not play at right back, and now he is still calling him up? All that was answered yesterday at the presser. We'll hear from the coach Miloban Rajabak. As usual, subscribe if you have not, click on the notification bell to get more updates. So yesterday the Black Stars call up was made, and a name that stood out there was 18-year-old Felix Afenyejan. A lot of mixed reactions to his call up, but it's quite clear that many feel that it is too early for the young man. Yes, comparisons have been drawn by you guys concerning the fact that players like Lionel Messi, Cesc Fabregas, Ansu Fati and co were called at such a young age. Gavi, the most recent one, called at such a young age. But the truth is that he has not played enough, improved himself enough on the big stage to warrant those comparisons. But we get where it's coming from. You feel age doesn't matter, and if he can't do well for the Black Stars, it shouldn't be a problem. But the thing is, this is not a friendly game, a first time call up where he can't do or play a couple of minutes or two. My opinion or thought is that the FA want to snap him up at this young age. They don't want to wait until he's old enough and so much better that another country will pull him away, like what happened with Kelvin Yeboah, who went to play for the Italy under 21 after Ghana had called him up to our squad. The FA, I'm sure, want to avoid all these. That is why probably they handed him a call up to sort of tie him down to Ghana. About the reports and rumors making the rounds are that the young man and his camp will not, according to an EA Sportsman who is Godfred Akoto-Buafo, he will not be honoring the call up, and his agent has posted as such. But first of all, this is what Prince Tego, a former Ghana Black Stars player, had to say. He says Felix is a good lad, obviously, but we should not rush him. This is not a friendly match, but a crucial World Cup qualifies. Just a small issue can destabilize him. Let's leave him to find his feet at Roma. We can invite him later. As I said, I feel the FA want to tie him down, but the rumors making the rounds is that Afenyejan is likely to reject the call up by his agent. Oliver Arthur has hinted. Arthur posted on Twitter that the player development is a partnership that cannot be rushed. Let's stay focused on the long-term win, he says. He congratulated Edmond Addo, who he is an agent of, and Felix Afenyejan for the Arthur legacy family, who have gained call-ups to the national teams for the World Cup qualifiers. The post comes after sources posted that Afenyejan might be caught up, and truly, he was caught up. The Serie A club are also in a battle to finish in the top four, and fear Afenyejan might leave for the AFCON in January if he accepts this invitation. Jan was included in Milo's 28-man squad. Now Finger became the second youngest debutant in the Italian Serie A this season after being subbed on against Cagliari. The Ghanaian helped Roma to turn the game around in the second half as Jose Mourinho, a man, picked up all 3 points after being a goal down. He's from the village of Wenchi called Beposo and completed high school at Brekum Bresek in 2019. Afenye was among the players selected for the regional school team after the 2018 Inter SHS Games. He didn't play professionally for any team in Ghana and has only featured for juvenile football team in Wenchi called Real Madrid and another called Otumba 11. After high school, he was taken to Euro Africa Academy, where he was given the chance to go for trials with AC Milan. Despite scoring goals in his trials with AC Milan, a possible deal fell through as Roma swooped for the Ghanaian instead. Just a day after unveiling his on March 13, the youngster made a spectacular start to his AS Roma career by scoring and providing an assist on his debut for the under-18 side in a 5-0 thumping of Genoa. He followed up his display for coach Anello Parisi's side by scoring in his next two matches and was impressive. He earned a quick promotion to Roma's Primavera under-19 squad. He's currently a top scorer in Italy's Primavera 1 with 6 goals. After his debut against Cagliari, the striker was given the opportunity by Jose Mourinho against AC Milan, coming in the start of the second half against the Rossoneri. Mourinho has said that with Felix, tomorrow he's a player who is not registered for the Conference League, but he's a player with qualities that we don't really have in the squad. He's a player who looks for opportunities that we don't often try to exploit, he said in a pre-match conference on Wednesday. We have a lot of players who want to play the ball at their feet. We don't have many who look for the spaces to run into. I like him because of how he tries to run into space and how he works on the pitch, how he presses. He's aggressive in the spaces. He's a long, long way from being the finished product, a long way from being a complete player, and a long way from being the perfect player to start for a team like Roma. But he's a player that deserves to be worked with and deserves a chance to play. It's good for him that he's training with us, just as it's good for other players. And this is what Jose Mourinho had to say about Afanyejan. And clearly, he likes the guy. Clearly, he sees some promise in him. Clearly, this is one for the future. And Jose Mourinho has identified that. And Coach Milo admitted to the fact that Jose Mourinho's comments on him are one of the reasons why he called him. And I think this guy's development is not yet up there. But as I said, the FA is trying to lock him down before anything funny happens. Afanyejan likely to reject the call up. A brief background given on him as well. But let me know your thoughts in the comments box. Is it too early for Afanyejan? Should he reject the call up as the agent post on Twitter suggests? What do you think will happen? Do you think he should just come and gain the experience of the squad and mingle with the Ghanaians and sort of integrate himself with the community? Let me know what you think in the comments box. I feel he should acknowledge the call up, come around and try to integrate. He will not play. I'm very sure he will not get a playing time. If even anything, maybe the dying abyss of the game, if Ghana is winning handsomely one of those games, then he might be called up. But let me know what you think. I feel he should come, but it looks like he will not come. He will not play, I am sure, but he should come and integrate himself, get to know the players on a one-on-one level, get to know the team. But fears that he might play in the AFCON is what is holding things back. Let me know what you think in the comments box. So that has been it for today. I'll leave you with comments on Coach Milovan from Coach Milovan Rajabak on why he called up some players, starting off with Philemon Bafo and other call-ups he made yesterday. I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great weekend. Enjoy yourselves over the weekend. Akumasi Asante Kotoko playing at the Babayaro Sports Stadium for the very first time this weekend as well. We'll be following that closely. Enjoy.
No space to make mistake, and I had to make sure this was the only reason. I wanted to have strong and tall defense, so I make sure that we don't concede unnecessary goals and we can win these two matches. Apart from that,
my question is to do with the inclusion of Felix Afanyejan. Do you seriously think he has done enough to merit a place in the Black Star squad? Thank you.
I believe that people from FC Roma and Mourinho is a famous coach, he's well known for his accomplishments in his career. If they are assured to give him chance, for example, last match he played against AC Milan for second half, and if they think that, he's a young player and he has prospect, definitely we can see according to his performance that he's definitely promising talent, so why shouldn't we be assured that he